When I went to the museum art school, we young ladies preferred portraits.
Well, that was then, Mother. Times have changed.
Times have changed, they certainly have. We are continuing our series spotlighting the films from the St. Louis International Film Festival. This movie is called Drawing Home, the story of an unlikely couple. They fall in love, they beg the question, can you find home in another person? And joining us now are the stars of Drawing Home, Juan Reidinger and Julie Lynn Mortensen. Juan, thanks so much for being with us.
Thank you very much.
Julie Lynn, good seeing you. This is based on a true story, isn't it? Tell us about the backstory here.
Sure. So our film, it's a true story based in the 1920s where two people from very different worlds meet and they fall in love. And, you know, my character, Catherine, she was a rich debutante, a socialite, and she was dating John Rockefeller III. And then she goes to the Boston Museum School of Fine Art where she met Peter White from Canada.
And so you enter the picture.
That's
here.
Where I come in.
Stir things up a bit.
Yeah, Peter, he comes from a very different world. He's an outdoorsman artist from a small town in the heart of the Rocky Mountains in Canada. And it becomes a bit of a love triangle between Peter and Catherine and then John D. Rockefeller, and she's forced to make a choice between these two very different men.
Yeah. Right. And based on a true story. So, Julie Lynn, tell me, what kind of pressure do you feel as an actor for both of you playing someone who is a real-life character and trying to be as accurate as you can?
There is pressure. You really want to honor that person, and that's definitely a big part of our job. And we had a lot of resources to help us do that. So we had access to journals. I read letters that, you know, Catherine wrote to John and to Peter. We met people who knew Peter and Catherine. So we also had a lot of, you know, gifts of research that we could draw upon.
Yeah. So a lot of study there on the real life characters for you too.
Yeah. Oh yeah, as much as possible. I mean, we got to shoot scenes in their actual home, which was quite remarkable. Mm-hmm. And we were shooting in this stunning area, part of the world. Films like Brokeback Mountain, The Revenant were shot in this area, and it's like a character in itself.
And where was the film shot?
In Alberta, a small town called Banff up in Canada, which is my hometown, coincidentally.
Sure. Oh, yeah. Nice. Yeah. Okay.
And the really cool thing about what Myra Entertainment, the producers, did is they're one of the first production companies who came up there and identified that land as that land, you know, as Alberta. And so it's very special, like kind of love story between America and Canada.
Sure. Yeah. And the film has already been seen in Banff in Canada?
Yeah, it had its world premiere about a week ago at the Banff Mountain Film Festival. And we were there, and we're excited to be here in St. Louis.
And it's the U.S. premiere here in St. Louis for the St. Louis International Film Festival. The movie is Drawing Home, a historical drama, a love story. The screening is tonight at the Tivoli Theater in the Del Mar Loop at 6:30.
6:30.
There'll be a red carpet, a jazz trio, an old car.
Right.
We'll be there.
Yeah,
we'll be
from the 1920s, right? Yeah, a Pierce Arrow car. Yeah.
Totally. It'll be really fun.
It'll be a fun time.
Yeah. And you will be there along with the producers for a Q&A after the film?
Absolutely.
All right. Best of luck to you both. Thanks so much for being with us.
Thank you.
Juan, good seeing you. Julie Lynn,
thank you for having us.
Nice meeting you. Thanks so much. Best of luck with the film.
All right.
All right.